Hi everybody, today is May 31st, 2013. Melting ice forces Russian evacuation from Arctic base. It takes the phrase on thin ice to a whole new level. Russia is evacuating a research station on an ice floe in the Arctic because the ice is breaking up beneath its feet. It's another indication of the rapidity with which the Arctic Sea is shrinking. On May 24th, Russian Ministry of Natural Resources and Environment announced that it was evacuating the drifting station North Pole 40 because the ice floe it was resting on had split. The station was set up in October 2012 and was supposed to stay in place until September this year. Up until the 1980s, ice floe stations lasted 2 to 3 years, but since 2003, most new stations have only lasted a year. Russian high altitude ocean measurements are fundamental to our knowledge of the Arctic Ocean, says Sheldon Bacon of the National Oceanography Center in Southampton, UK. Arctic researchers have been struggling to adjust to the retreating sea for several years, he says. Last year saw a record minimum for Arctic sea ice. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.